shit.
Jerry, it was funny last time we chilled, what you told me.
Oh, yeah.
Like,
it smells like chicken, keep on living. It smells like shark. Fuck that.
I don't know where you came up with
hey,
that.
Kyle. Oh, what's up, Greg?
Dog. Let's see what we got.
How's it going, guys?
Same.
Yo, it's Yo, Jerry. What's up? How you been, man? How you been?
Yo, you fucking got him.
Yo, I see you bought Greg, right? What's up, dog?
What's up, bro?
Yo, is that your little brother?
Nah.
Yo, I'm kidding. Man. What's up, Kyle? How you been? Yo, come on, guys. Come on in. I'm gonna show you my crib, dog.
Alright, so guys,
he's in the crib.
Honey,
I'm home, you bitch!
Woo! Yeah, dog, take a rest. Yo, for you guys new to this shit, I know y'all been out on the joint for long, so I'm gonna have a good stuff for tonight. Got my homemade scarecrow mask. Y'all see that movie, Dark Knight?
Yeah.
That's where that's from, dog.
I wanted to fuck fucking Anne Hathaway so much.
There you go. He wanted to do Anne Hathaway. So, yeah, pretty much, we gotta get ready, get set, just chill for now. But make yourself a home, you know? My stuff, what's mine is yours.
Holy shit, is that Chimera?
Yeah, man.
Fucking love that guy.
Right?
Woke me off of the fucking couch.
Dude, I love him. I actually was brought up on this, man.
Oh, what's up? I am so hungry right now. Let's go get some food.
And we're at the mini mart?
Yeah.
Anyway. What have they got in there, man?
This is shit. I don't know.
There's
food.
Are you that hungry, bro?
There's some crackers here, you cracker.
Alright, man. Hey, no. You know what? I'm serious, man. You know what? You're my house guest. Let's go to the mini mart. I'll give you guys something. I'll treat you guys to something.
Alright, bro.
Yeah.
Let's
hit this shit up.
Wait a minute.
What?
I'm not going.
What?
Feel more comfortable.
Like, dog, it's Halloween.
I have a bad feeling about
this, man. No, man, no. Don't give me that shit, dog.
Bro, you
this
know
is Halloween.
You know
how look at this guy. This guy just got out of the joint, and he's going with us.
Well, yeah, he wants to see freedom, but
yeah,
I have a bad feeling.
Dog, come on, look at him. Look at his size. Look at what he looks like. Look at that face.
Guys, look, we're running out of time. It's gonna get really dark out. Let's go while there's
look,
still
the
some
time.
Look,
the time to get really scared is around. It's like 8 right now, man. It's 3. You know. When it gets to like 9, 10, dog, then I'll start freaking out.
It's only gonna take like 7 minutes.
Like 10 or 20 minutes, so go get our shit and come out.
Still feel more comfortable if I stay.
You sure?
Fine, just stay here. We'll
yeah, man,
right
stay
back.
Here,
we'll
smoke that shit. We'll be back in 20 minutes.
Watch out for the ghosts.
I'll do more than that. I'm keeping my mind.
Dog,
there's
one that I can use. All the way there. Watch all the way.
Dog, look, when we get back to the crib, I'll show you that game that I wanted not to play.
What's it called?
It's Slenderman.
Well, I saw YouTube videos of that. It's
right?
Funny. I wanted
to try it.
The 8
pages, man. The 8 fucking pages?
Yeah.
That's the one level. One big map. Dog, come on.
Oh.
Let's go, man. Look, honestly, it's starting to rain.
So? So do I don't care. It's a little sprinkle, so I'm gonna do anything.
Yo, little man, you're kind of quiet back here, dog. You alright?
Yeah, what's up?
Come on, bro, talk to us.
Okay.
Come on, man, get up here. Get up with the big boys.
What big boys?
What's wrong, dog? What's wrong?
Come on, don't tease him like that. Just let him be.
I look. Talk to me, dog. What was it like?
It's a weird house.
Let's just say,
quick, shut up.
It's a little better than prison, but it's still big.
So, I remember one time, my uncle went to an estate asylum. My uncle was a crazy man, bro.
Am I the only one here who doesn't have a relative that went to like a crazy man?
Yeah, man.
Seriously.
No, seriously. Seriously, man. Listen, check it out. My uncle killed my aunt and my mom and my dad.
Okay, guys.
I moved to the fuck. Can we go back to the house?
Yeah.
Yo! Yo, Greg, wait up.
What?
What is that? Yo.
Who is that?
What the fuck is that back there?
Nah, dude, I don't. Let's
Yo,
just keep on walking.
Cow, come on. Yo, little man.
Hello, gents. I see you're walking very fast. Why? Why miss out on all the fun? It's nighttime. Don't you like the night?
Yo, this guy's fucking creepy.
Here, I'll let you in on a little secret. Somebody's watching you. So you better be careful outside. Oh, and one more thing. This is for you, little boy. You should take it.
Yo, where the fuck did he go? Dog.
What the fuck? I think we should call the cops. This guy.
Tyler had him go back to get more stuff, even though I don't understand why.
He didn't need any more food, he's just an idiot.
Exactly.
Hey, Jerry. What are you doing, man?
What's up, bro?
Too dark inside. I mean, I just heard news that James and Kane got into a horrible accident. It just sucks, man. Just,
what, so they're dead?
I'm not sure, man. I don't know, man. I just needed to come outside and clear my fucking mind, dude. I'm just fucking pissed, man. God. So fucking horrible, man. And after all this tall man bullshit, this fucking faceless guy. God. This is adding insult to injury, bro.
With all this news about James and McCain, I don't know how to tell you this, but when me, Tyler, and Greg were walking, we saw this one guy, and look what he ended up driving in front of us.
Oh, it's that mask. What the hell was that all about? Why the hell did he drop that in front of us?
And he said that it was only I know what it's for.
This night is too weird, man. I can't handle this.
Do you remember what the guy looked like?
This never happens when I hung out with my other friends.
It's like the guy had no face.
What the fuck is this? It's some kind of sign, some kind of prank. What the fuck is this?
I don't know. But he said I knew what it meant.
If you know, can you please tell me what it is?
I don't. I'm gonna have to give it some thought. I have no idea what that's about. Never seen the guy. See that real quick, Jerry?
Dude, I don't know what the hell I got out of this one. It's just fucking crazy. This night went from bad to worse. It's just fuck, man. I can't explain this at all. Dude, just tragedy. I guess, man. It's whatever comes to mind, and now it's just.
There might be a story I haven't told you guys, now that I think of it.
What?
What is that?
You guys remember why I had to go into the loony bin, right?
Fuck, dude, what the hell?
You never told me.
Basically, you remember how they killed my mom?
Yeah.
The thing that killed it had no face. The thing that killed it meant to make everyone's life miserable that it revolved around them.
So let me get this straight. Your mom was killed by a being with no face.
Other known as the Faceless.
So is that what's terrorizing us now?
Probably.
I just can't believe this. I've never bought into any of this superstitious bullshit. It's just ridiculous. There's no faceless man. It's all just an elaborate prank.
Are you pulling a fast one on us, bro? Because, I mean, I know you came out of the loony bin and shit, man, but if you're trying to pull a fast one on us now, dude, let me know, man. I don't want to be a victim of this shit.
Nah, look at what happened to Jane and Kane and, like, James. And he's like, I think it's a straight time. He might be coming back to finish the job. He might be coming back to finish the job.
What job might that be? The one he didn't finish when he started with your mom? So now he's gonna kill you.
He left a witness to spread his story.
You. What's gonna be of us? What the fuck is gonna happen to us?
Don't know.
What do you mean you don't know? Give me answers. I need to know what the fuck is gonna happen to us. Are we gonna die? Is he gonna slit our throats? Is he gonna kill us? What is it?
There's a chance we'll all die.
And how long, bro?
I don't know. There's mad stories I heard when I was in there about this guy.
Fuck this guy, man. Oh my God. Fuck him. You know what? he wants to fucking kill somebody, let him fucking do it. Let him try with me. I'm not taking bullshit from no fucking faceless faggot. God fucking damn it, dude. I can't process.
I think we should just stay inside for the rest of the night.
Do you think that's what he wants us to do? He wants us to be in fear. He wants us to fucking tremble at his feet while he comes for us. That's exactly what he wants. We gotta fucking do something about this.
It's the 2-year anniversary.
Of what? Of what?
My mom's death. October 31st.
So he's gonna kill us now. A little celebration party, if you will.
He's trying to have... He's making a sign.
Fuck his signs.
I just can't believe this. This is just too damn ridiculous, man.
Dude, I know, bro. Fucking life is surrounded by ridiculous shit. Fuck this, man. I don't know how to react to this right now, man. I'm just in fucking disbelief and awe right now.
How is this happening here, though? We live in a crowded city.
I don't know, bro. This normally happens in, like, Hickville. I don't know what the fuck is going on right now. And apparently the 2-year anniversary shit is gonna fucking affect us. Dude, I just don't know, man.
You think we should maybe call the police or something? Maybe they can do something about it.
What's the police gonna do with apparently a supernatural being? If you can kill us, you can kill them. We're nothing more than fucking the same shit we're human beings.
I don't believe in supernatural things, man. No, man, unless I see this, then I'm not gonna believe it. And I don't believe that it exists, so I'm just not gonna stay here anymore for this. There's too much crap going on here and I can't take this. I have a life of my own, and I have a family that loves me, and I love them back, and I need to take care of them. So, you know what, guys? I'll see you guys later. You guys take care. I gotta go.
Dude, I just don't fucking know. Dude, this is tearing us apart. And why's your face up? Are you wearing that mask?
He said it's for me. There has to be a sign beyond this. I have to see it from his perspective. Why is this for me?
Yes, man. Just do what you have to do, man. But I don't know, man. This is fucking tearing us apart. Look at this. We're supposed to have the fucking best Halloween ever. Celebrating, having fun, getting fucked up, and look what's going on. You know, fucking this retard just left, and fucking James and Kane are fucking in a car accident. And then I don't know what the fuck to make out of this, man. It's just fucking bullshit. You know what? I'm gonna go inside, change my clothes, fix myself up. I'm gonna go get some food, maybe grab a bottle for us to drink, or, you know, maybe wine or some shit to relax. Fuck this shit, man. I'll be back. Right. Ugh. Fuck, now it's like I gotta fucking around. Fuck this shit.
Fuck.